That's crazy, man.
What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woozy, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Watch one cigarette.
Curtains in the window. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mint carpet. Now who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You're my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Wait, what a strong bitch, huh?
Be careful out there.
Ever had half and half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my holes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
I was pimping tree in motion till you showed up. You want this to get ugly? You happy now?
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Use a bad luck charm, flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Home front, your home front.
We've got the situation in the kitchen contained, sir. But I found this.
Sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Thank you.
Been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you can play his right hand, bitch. Oh, and by the way, that car just come up over on the ATV. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hole, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man. You complete fucking moron!